بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا وحبيبنا محمد وأهل بيته الطيبين الطاهرين. My dear brothers, sisters, friends, community members, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is a message of hope, inspiration and calmness. We all know that we are going through a very difficult time, the outbreak of this pandemic, COVID-19. Many people are overwhelmed with fear and anxiety. But we have God. We have faith, strong faith in God. We have the Holy Quran, the best source of assurance, the best source of calmness and peace. God says in the Holy Quran, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَا اللَّهُ ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا تَتَنَزَّلُ عَلَيْهِمُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ أَلَّا تَخَافُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا. Those who say our Lord is God, they are connected to Him, they remain firm, they stand firm, steadfast. Angels are going to descend upon them with this beautiful message of assurance. أَلَّا تَخَافُوا, do not fear, nor grieve. And then God says in the Quran, وَإِنْ يَمْسَسْكَ اللَّهُ بِضُرٍ فَلَا كَاشِفَ لَهُ إِلَّا هُوَ. If God should touch you with affliction, nobody can remove it from you except Him. وَإِنْ يُرِدْكَ بِخَيْرٍ فَلَا رَادَّ لِفَضْلِهِ يُصِيبُ بِهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ مِنْ عِبَادِهِ وَهُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ. And if God desires goodness for you, relief for you, relaxation, then nobody can hold it back from you. So we believe in God, and we have to strengthen our relationship with God during these dire times and difficult times. We have to do two things nowadays. Number one, to strengthen our immune system, the physical system. This is necessary. To follow the instructions of the public health officials, to adhere to them. And the second thing is to strengthen our spiritual immune system through resorting to dua, the prayers, the Quran. What does Imam Ali say in Dua Kumail? إِلَهِ كَمْ مِنْ قَبِيحٍ سَتَرْتَهُ وَكَمْ مِنْ فَادِحٍ مِنَ الْبَلَاءِ أَقَلْتَهُ. How often times you protected me against afflictions and calamities and disasters in my life. وَكَمْ مِنْ فَادِحٍ مِنَ الْبَلَاءِ أَقَلْتَهُ وَكَمْ مِنْ عِثَارٍ وَقَيْتَهُ وَكَمْ مِنْ مَكْرُوهٍ دَفَعْتَهُ. How often times you protected me against evil, against tragedies. So the same God is there. We have to have hope in Him. Do not be overwhelmed with fear. Fear and anxiety are very dangerous and detrimental to your health. Be strong, follow the instructions, and be always hopeful in God's mercy. Inna ma'al usri yusra. Inna ma'al usri yusra. With every difficulty, there will be ease. And inshallah, together with our unity and solidarity with each other, we can defeat this outbreak of this nasty disease. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.